Youngsim is a variety show producer, but her career has not been particularly successful. While riding a bike and discussing with a famous person, Youngsim invites him to appear on her show. He firmly tells her no and asks her to leave. But she challenges him to a race, and if he fails, he must appear on her show. Han Yohan has previously refused her offer, but she is able to persuade him this time by showing her determination and dedication. On the other hand, Wang Kyung-tae, a childhood friend and Youngsim's first love, is traveling back to Korea from the United States. He runs a business as the CEO. He reads the message on the fortune cookie, "One means one, not two." In shock, he screams and throws the cookie to the ground. Youngsim enters her office building to meet with the chief of production, who informs her that her detective show has been cancelled. She screams angrily. Youngsim is jealous of Hee Jin, a different show producer, who interrupts their conversation to ask Chief's approval for a new program. As Youngsim continues to complain to Chief, she notices an unassigned file for a dating show. She takes the file and says that she will produce it, despite Chief's request that she leave it for someone else. She meets with Chai Dong, a less experienced colleague, and they discuss the challenges of producing a dating show. Youngsim complains about the difficulties ahead, but soon her attitude changes. However, Youngsim is hiding as she searches through her phone contacts while sitting in a chair. Hee Jin occupies the seat next to her. She learns from another girl that Youngsim is in charge of producing the new dating program, and they start teasing her for having no self-respect. They are taken aback when Youngsim shows up and tells Hee Jin to put her all into making her new show. Youngsim's family laugh at the fact that she is doing a dating show when she hasn't dated anyone in years. She is already in her 30s, and her family expects her to find a partner. Youngsim blames her father for her inability to date. Youngsim's father created one of the most well-known cartoons in the country with inspiration from Youngsim and her friends. Youngsim's father reflects on the time when he created the cartoon. He was looking for ideas when he heard Youngsim praying for her classmates to get into problems. And as a result, the cartoon version of Oh, Youngsim was born, bringing her embarrassing stories to life in cartoon form and drawing unwanted attention to her. Youngsim became well known as a result. The fact that the cartoon was based on real people was widely known, and children her age could still name the characters. They advise her to date a man who likes her, such as Chai Dong, rather than ignoring him, as she did with Wang Kyung-tae in the past. When the name Wang Kyung-tae is mentioned by family, Youngsim becomes upset and leaves the table. She thinks back to when she was younger when a boy expressed interest in her. She rejected him, saying that he was too short and unattractive. She tells him he can't do it and invites him to climb a tree. In an effort to show his love, Kyung-tae climbs it, but he is unable to get down by himself. When he collapses and cries out for Youngsim, she shakes her head and leaves. She agrees to meet Kyung-tae at a park after receiving new headphones from him. She shows up at the park with a large teddy bear that was bought for him as a sign that she likes him too, but he never appears. When she learns that he unexpectedly left for America and won't be coming back, she becomes angry. When Youngsim's father approaches, she informs him of the new dating program and makes a commitment to improving herself going forward. At work, Youngsim shows her team the cast list she put together, but they're still lacking one position. They find a young, attractive man named Mark Wang, who is the CEO of a company called Kingsville and would be an excellent fit. Given the difficulty of casting a popular person like him, the team tries to talk her out of it, but she is stubborn. Chai Dong brings up a topic during their meal. Youngsim reacts, presuming he's talking about the lunch, by offering to make it up to him with anything he wants. Chai Dong is about to express his love to her in a drunken rage when she learns that Mark would be appearing on her show. She rushes out of the restaurant, leaving Chai Dong to pay the bill as she is excited. At home, a YouTuber named Wolsuk informs Youngsim that she will appear on her show as well. Soonsim urges Youngsim to be cautious since Wolsuk is a liar. 2 weeks later, Youngsim's team begins filming for the show. When Mark walks in, Youngsim stares at him, she is shocked. The boy who moved to America 20 years ago, Mark Wang introduces himself as Wang Kyung-tae. He had rejected many projects already, but he took this one only because it involved Youngsim.